Good morning to all. On behalf of Tata Power and Tata Power Solar, I would like to welcome all of you to this Focus City launch. This is our 22nd launch, sir. We have identified 100 Focus City in the phase 1 to create awareness among the residential consumer. All of you are aware that residential consumer plays a huge role in terms of achieving the target of Government of India 2022 target of 40,000 megawatt. And our primary objective is to spread this awareness to every corner of the India, to educate the consumer about the benefit of the rooftop solar, how they can get benefited in terms of reducing their electricity bill, how the CO2 reduction, they can participate into CO2 reduction for reducing the carbon footprint, and what will be their payback, how they want to maintain, what are the challenges for the installation. So this is primarily the awareness campaign. We have created this beacon mounted to the solar panel, we'll be placed this vehicle in a different location across the city. This vehicle will be here for next 30 days and across Indore. And our primary objective is to create the massive awareness wave in India to promote the rooftop solar. Now I'd like to request Professor Himanshu Roy, Director, IIM Indore, to come and inaugurate this program. Please.